We have to think about how do we think different? How do we change the status quo?
Your voice is an instrument, so please make sure you use it.
When I come here, the number of entrepreneurs who are buzzing and saying that my algorithm is going to change the world of HR. So I'm super excited, super thrilled with so many entrepreneurs around here.
I really enjoyed myself, you know, being among other incredibly inspiring women. I think you guys did a great job at curating the panel, so thank you very much.